sit stuck in there.
Hurry!
Move it, Nate.
There's the elevator.
There goes nothing.
Uh-oh. Cut off.
Whoa, hang on.
Okay.
There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Yeah.
Nate, look, you can hook your rope up there.
Hey, take the wheel a sec.
Okay.
Cool. good.
There would have been no way for me to figure that out.
Here we go.
There's a little spot you're supposed to attach a rope to. Huh? Nah. It was like super hidden.
And behind door number two. Close-ish.
We need to get more speed.
Watch this. Hang on.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Uh-oh. Had to do a jump.
And we're up.
Yeah.
Some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Thank you.
Give me hamburgers.
Iron Fortress? I don't even know what that is. What? I don't remember that. Oh, someone did say something about that. Nah, I haven't even started it.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Yeah. Whoa, what the fuck?
Wow. It's like a postcard.
So what made you change your mind?
Mm-hmm.
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't move when you were clearly leaned over your head. And now there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me an amethyst. Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me up. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
Yeah. We can stay open. They'll be talking to us later.
Next stop, New Devon.
That 300-year-old elevator was strong enough to lift two people plus a fucking Jeep.
Good.
Keep in touch, will you?
I'm not. No, no, no. Good.
We'll try.